Hi everybody, this is Disha Mohan, your realtor from Coldwell Banker Value at Realty. Today, I am at a very beautiful property in the heart of Baswangudi. Yes, I am at Swasa Homes. Swasa Homes is one of a very high-end luxury community here in the heart of Baswangudi. This is just very close to Bull Temple Road. So it's walkable distance from Bull Temple Road. This is a very high-end luxury community built on a 3-acre land parcel, about 134 units in total. So this is only G plus 18 floors and you have all the needed amenities in this community. The pool is on the rooftop. You have most of the activities which is available in the clubhouse. To give you more idea about the location, this is just next to Ramakrishna Ashram. So the Ramakrishna Ashram, which is on Bull Temple Road, the property is literally adjoining the ashram. And you have a beautiful view of Baswangudi. From this unit, you can see UB City. Today, we are here to show you a beautiful 4-bedroom in Swasa Homes. This is a 4-bedroom with a built-up area of about 3,356 square feet with a north-facing door. This is a beautifully Vastu-compliant unit. So the basic Vastu is in place. The beauty of Swasa Homes is they have kept our Indian culture in mind and they have constructed the property around the culture and the traditions. Generally, in many of the apartments, you don't have a separate space for puja room. But in this property, in this community, every house has a designated space for puja room. So this space is generally, they have provided as a puja room, but the current owner has made a storage space for himself, but this space can be converted into a puja room. So many such beautiful specifications available in this apartment. So we have done a beautiful video tour. So let's go and have a look at the apartment. Which you just saw is quoted at 9.5 CR. So the rate is negotiable. So anybody who is looking to purchase an apartment in Baswangudi, please get in touch. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe, like this video, share this video, and please comment on this video. For now, that's about it. Follow us for more. Thank you.